Kushane Sharma. Now I'm studying in 10th B from Sri Vaikarya Madhyamik Vidyalaya B. Srinagar. Today's topic bridge course. Day 8. Question number 1. Choose the correct alternative answer for the question given below. First, 2 cube root 3 plus cube root 3 is equal to question. That is question mark. That is the all options. Answer 2 plus 1 bracket complete 3 cube root is equal to 2 plus 1 3 cube root 3. Second, 10 cube root 5 minus 4 cube root 5 is equal to question mark. That is the option. Answer 10 minus 4 bracket 5. So 10 minus 4 6 bracket cube root 5. Answer C. Question number 2. Solve the following sub question. First, 3 cube root 7 plus 7 cube root 63 minus 7 cube root. Answer 3 cube root 7 plus 7 cube root 9 into 7 minus 7 cube root is equal to 3 cube root 7 plus 7 into 3 cube root 7 minus 7 cube root is equal to 3 cube root 7 plus 21 cube root 7 minus 7 cube root 3 plus 21 minus 1 cube root 7 24 minus 1 cube root 7 answer is 23 cube root 7. Second, 7 cube root 5 minus 4 cube root 5 plus 80 cube root is equal to answer 7 cube root 5 minus 4 cube root 5 plus cube root 16 into 5 16 5 80 is equal to 7 cube root 5 minus 4 cube root 5 plus 16 square 5 cube root 5 is equal to bracket 7 minus 4 plus 4 bracket complete 5 cube root is equal to 3 plus 4 cube root 5. So answer is 3 plus 4 7 cube root 5. Third, 4 cube root 12 minus 7 cube root 75 plus 7 cube root 748. Answer is 4 cube root 4 into 3 minus cube root 25 into 3 plus 7 cube root 16 into 3 is equal to 4 into 2 cube root 3 minus 5 cube root 3 plus 7 into 4 cube root 3 is equal to 8 cube root 3 minus 5 cube root 3 plus 28 cube root 3. So answer so is equal to 8 minus 5 plus 28 cube root 3 is equal to 3 plus 28 cube root 3 is equal to 31 cube root 3. This is the answer. I hope you like this video and better understood. Please friend, like, share and comment. Shivarkar lecture from YouTube channel are very helpful. Thank you so much, Shivarkar sir.